No structure deck, no selection pack, no bonus pack, no bundle, no secret pack, just legacy packs and a master pack if we win rank. Our deck also only consists of 6 master packs. This is the Masochist challenge. Yes, folks, welcome to the next challenge. Masochist. Yes, folks, we're moving on to the next round and today we want to see what it all looks like, or rather, what should we achieve today? I hope you have a nice weekend. I certainly hope so. And now, as I said, we'll see what great things we can achieve, because you never really know, right? You just never really know what will happen here, or rather what we can achieve, and, yes, straight into the duel. We're in silver, which is very nice, which is a good start, but we want to go further. We want to go to gold, 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 gold. We want to go high, high. Hopefully we'll manage that. So, the opponent is already moving up. We're allowed to start, but we're going second. I don't know if we need to change our strategy. Although the thing is, if we go first, we get better traps, more and more. Always better traps, 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 that's good. That means we can still go first, but currently we should have gone first. Currently we should have gone first after all. Yes. That's a problem of course. That is a problem at this point, but we'll see, we'll see. The whole thing will be against ice barrier. I don't know. 60 cards, 15 just monsters. Wow, that's difficult. I mean, okay, we'll wait, we'll definitely wait, because the opponent seems to be... Okay, he can already do special from his hand. Okay, almost level. Okay, so far it's not scary what's happening. I can summon him normally. Okay, then he sacrifices him and then he can summon one from his hand. Okay, or he just has Ice Jade, crazy, so he does have some good cards. Definitely. We have beatstick stuff here. Okay, he discards that one now. Aha, you can use another Ice Jade card and okay, what now? Spell, again. Okay. Wild at this point. Okay, now a new synchro-evil can begin. Ah yes, of course I get a token. Now the question here of course, yes, okay. So it will escalate completely. So we're like, yes, we've exiled troops once, that's it. And he's like, yes, well, I have a few interactions here. Hey, wild cards that he plays. I mean, basically build up the whole hand. Depending on what comes onto the field now, you can then look at it or talk about it. Yes, okay. Yes, it was clear. Yes, that was it. We would have needed various equipment to stop the whole thing, but it's not a big deal. It was clear that he would go in there, logically, but yes, rabbit, I know. Yes, yes, annoying, annoying, but it's not a big deal. It's not a big deal. He's going up. Okay. Okay, I see creative naming. I can even start. Now of course we're not drawing Inspector Border. It would be nice if we did draw, but it doesn't look like it now. Okay guys, we did it, we did it. We're equipping everything here. We're starting everything here. So here is Inspector Border. That's an announcement here, that's an announcement here. Inspector Border with 2 cards. That's strong. That's very strong. Start with MST. I have to say, this card has never really done a good job for me, but it's constantly baiting out cards. Oh, oh, Cyber Dragon. Oh, that's a problem. Oh, that's a problem. Oh, okay, Core, that's no problem. K is no problem. The normal Z would be a problem. The machine. No, the giant prem. Wait, we have to do it like this. We have to do it on. Okay, okay, okay. Yes, norm together. So, effect doesn't work. And now get out of here. That doesn't work like that, my dear. Not like that. Like that. Oh no. Oh, what is that here? Yes, next turn he'll be gone, right? That's a problem. Mega Fleet Dragon is of course good against Cyber Dragon. Yes, okay. That's of course rather mediocre at this point. We were like that now, but that's no use. We can boost it to 22, but I think that the fusion, wait a minute, shows. The fusion itself even says 8000. Okay, then it would be stronger, it would be stronger, it would be stronger, it would be better to raise it, or rather, it would be stronger. And now we go into the battle face attack. So, let's go for 2, put the card, watch it. So, there is a problem of course. Yes, I'll tell you how it is, I don't think it will work anymore. The cyber cord takes us completely out of life. Here it comes again. Let's use it now so that we at least survive. Oh, cyber overflow. Okay, that's the thing. Okay. Please destroy Layla. Huh? We have to draw monsters. Yes, MST cancelled, by the way. Yes, I'll say that again, it's win, which we're taking with us. Legacy pack. Let's go. Legacy opening. Oh, cool. Okay, wait, wait, wait. This is going to be a celebration here. Celebration fire. This is going to be a celebration here. So, we're opening the whole thing. Is it Christmas already? I hope so. I hope, because we're moving well here now. What do we have? Okay, a super, what do we have here? 17 if you control BIM. Well, minus 17. Okay, oh, remove an insect monster from the graveyard from the game. The monster is destroyed and the target is targeted. Good trap for insects. Unfortunately, we don't have 21 if it counts. Okay, that doesn't do much either. 19 during the main if you can special summon a rock monster to your hand, except bravo if a rock special from can do anything if a okay. Just 19 B Zig, we'll take it. It's reptile, oh my god, that's absolutely perfect. All fields you control get 500 deep, you can 500, okay, stone free. Yeah, cool, we don't have that yet. Okay, yes, awesome, great. And okay. What do we have here? Lord, I can normally already draw, I have to wash your opponent's hand. You can put an open moth you control into the graveyard special order. It's a shame, a new bit stick, the Repties. Now that's dream. That's dream. So, we're going straight in here too. Messed immediately from, but of course, 10 legacy packs. Of course we want the 10 legacy packs. Cool, nothing glitters off the 10 packs. We don't need any rares. Wow, well that's pretty bad. Hey, it's not getting any better, folks. It's the worst thing I've opened here so far. Okay. Stu, wait, 3. Card control, activate your monsters. Can't they fight? No battle stone. Every time, oh, I see, and okay. Every time you, when your opponent, every time your monster, your opponent, doesn't fight, you don't have that many life points. No battle damage. That's really good. We'll put them in. We'll put them in. Traps are better than you think. Do we have sparks here? Awesome, 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 awesome. We have sparks. We need to put sparks in the deck. Best card ever. Oh, there's our super rare. That's nice of him too. Or not strong, or not. What's going on here? Hey, come on. WD scammed, by the way. It's cool. Whoever is in the monster control, what are we drawing here? Dude, what we have here is really bad. Are you serious? What is that? Your opponent has no block spin except for this garbage. This can be activated when both players have two or fewer monsters on the as long as this card is in play. Both players can only draw two more monsters. What garbage. Come here now. Have all the effects. Yes, exactly. With Spectre theme cards. Hey, I was so excited about these packs. I was so excited. What's going on? Okay, that's a good card. Yes, great, but I don't think we can use it. What a yield. So for real. What kind of that was that? That's completely bad. So, here's a deck. That's maximally loaded. Maximally loaded. Yes, man, there. Okay, we've got a dragon deck. Oh, a dragon. Yes, but it has to be 1500 less. Diger, that doesn't make any sense. Yes, come on. It's so sad. So many cards opened and we can take one card out. One. It's just fire. That means we're taking the duffel blade now. It can still be equipped and the effects aren't that relevant. I'd say we'll take it out then. I know it's still weaker and all, but we want to put something in for Croco. We'll put it in. The card is very situational, but we like the situational aspect. What do we have here? We've got equipment. But I think we'll reduce another monster, right? With cell traps. Strength shield could also be a good option, in theory. We've already killed the dino. Khan is a good start. Layla's his CF removal. I think it's going to be dark now then, yes. Yes, come on. Our Dirk has no more vanillas, that's nice. RDK has no more vanillas. That's nice. So, in there. Our deck is obviously much better after all the cards. Not here. I don't know what's going on here. Ah, okay. We can start. Do we want to start? His name is Santo, right? Well, for real, if we don't play against blue now, then I don't know. We have 65 never. Lays and 25 wins. Crazy, we're at 90. Ah, maybe we can start slowly after all, but that's cool again. Yes, nice, let's take it. Yes, let's go. Yes, it doesn't matter. So, we're not playing dragons, right? Wait, what do I have to say? Dragons, dinosaurs, sea serpents and worms. We're playing dinosaurs. Theoretically, it could work with dinosaurs. Oh my god, we can equip them. That's crazy, but we don't need them. We'll start with here, mortal enemy. Don't activate that, we have to go up against a 2000. Battle, if he has 2000 defense. Lol, 2100 defenses even. Fect isn't a dinosaur. Do we want to draw him? We could draw him, theoretically. Would be strong. Against a blue eyes. Yes, come on the deck. It's risky, risky, but we're playing with the cards we have now. So, because he can't get over it for now, except for blue eyes, of course theoretically. cancel each FSCH can play it very well against Blue IZ. Really awesome, like 21 defense. It's a total machine, hats of the shrine. Yes, he really guards, man. Okay, now comes normal collecting. Oh, now he can add something. That's not so bad at first. Effect obfuscation wouldn't be as powerful or wouldn't do as much. Oh, that's a problem. Oh. Okay. Another dragon. Oh, okay, you can do an on, everything is controlled, a card effect, you can shuffle the card into the deck for the game. Wow, if an opponent isn't worth it at all, right? The effect is negated, it doesn't matter. The effect was irrelevant anyway, so now a synchro summon works, right? It's battle face. H battle face. Why? Okay. I mean, you can do it. Pass. Okay, that's even stronger, of course. So, if the opponent activates a card, that's what it's about. I'd say, we activate the scale, which he probably doesn't read through now. Okay, he activates the effect straight away. He calls the blue eyes straight away. Okay, that's no problem. That's good for us. That's actually almost better. We have blue ice against us, but we can use it. So, we've saved up a turn like that specifically so that we can do that. Now the effect and we're summoning him. We hear him and call him. So far so good. No, what? Now until the end of the turn the effects of all the monsters the opponent controls. Okay, that doesn't matter at all. I thought something crazy was coming, so, let's do this now. So, my dear, and now the story of Blue Ice. We've outed Blue Che. What now? Oh no, can I get particularly lucky? I thought something was going to happen. What? No, he can add him. Ah, that's bad. That's bad, but whatever. That's okay. That's all okay. So far so good. He's really annoying. Does that happen once per turn? That's strong. I have to be a bit careful. Oh, police. That's going to be nasty. That's going to be nasty, I suspect. Okay, guardian and him. Okay, the dragon door is unaffected by enemy cards and effects. Can't attack that, that's really unfair. That's really bad. Yes, what is that? Because no effect is unaffected by the fall, because how unfair, how unfair. Yes, fine, then we can just take it, but it's no use, unfortunately. Diger, that's completely unfair. Your next face. Oh my god, that's good. We need tribute monsters. We need tribute monsters. We need tribute monsters. Oh my god, tribute monsters. No, no, that's bad. We can all attack then, lol. That's funny. It's not permanent, right? No, it is permanent. No, it didn't really work anyway, but I have to remember, a Yugi here gets weaker every turn. He has a monster effect negate, which is a problem, but otherwise, we'll let that go through. No, next turn we have to give life points. That's okay. That's all okay so far. So, let's move. Okay, that gives us another turn, but yes. Then we'll go one turn. Now you think, okay, what's happening here? That doesn't affect the card itself. Oh, this is exciting now. Yes, good, the set cards, I think they would be a problem for me at some point. Okay, battle phase. So, now we have a bit of a boy trap. Entry too late. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. Entry too late. One turn too late. Annoying. Annoying. What? If this card is to be used again, successes cannot become facts. What? Oh, I see, it still seems to work. Okay. Yes, I don't know if I've let myself get too down, but should we have one more turn? One more turn of something. Okay, okay, okay. Now he can add something. No, he can't. Okay, we need monsters now. Best monster drawn that we could have drawn. So, attack away with that here. He has blue eyes, negation. If he has blue eyes, he can negate the effect. But I think then we have other problems than that. He plays 60 cards. Hey, what is that actually? Doesn't even play 60, right? Spy does. He plays 60. Okay. I'm on the monster for height, for generated height, damage, height. Okay. Only half, that's not bad. Okay, day. Yes, yes, okay. You can call Florida. I have no problem with that. $250 limit. Come on, do a synchro summon. Do it, okay, wait, what does it do if a card becomes an effect? You control it if a card or an effect that this card becomes here. Okay, quite simple. Okay, that's not so bad at first, that's not so bad. Okay, go for a battle app. Yes, that was clear. M2 strong. Yes, come on. Synchro, synchronous summoning. Too bad, it's not permanent, right? No, that's not no SO. Oh, oh, interesting, interesting, interesting. We'll keep it in our hand for possible life point saving. Can't use effects. So we can't use the effect. At the moment, life-wise, things aren't looking good for us, but the opponent only has two cards and a blue eyes battle face. Well, do you have the courage now? Now you have the courage. Well, then get rid of the little brat. Seg permanent S, that would be it. No, very nice. M okay, that's a problem. Can it summon three white dragons? No, or what could he summon? He simply has the best SP. We can counter it at the moment, but what was that again? Do they stay permanent? Huh? For real? Now they're just chilling now. They're just chilling. Now or what? They're not going away. Oh my god, that's funny. But unfortunately, that doesn't help much. We can hope that he just doesn't attack. We can just hope that he doesn't attack. Oh no, no, that's so annoying. Oh, why does he have that too? He draws what he needs. So, for real. Oh no, what? Twin head, I can find it destroyed by battle. Oh my god, why does it have no effect? Why does it have no effect? Why does it have no effect? Well, that's it. That's it, the guy's device is gone. Wow, awesome duel, I tell you. As it is. Oh, how funny. Yes, man, there are troops. Wait, can I destroy card effects? Can I be destroyed by battle? Yes, troop exile would be funny now. Oh my god. Well, battle pass. No, why? No. Ah, annoying number, I tell you. As it is, hey. Totally annoying number. Wow, annoying. Okay, hand is solid. We're getting over. Now we can beat scenario 15 of the cards. That's bad. It starts straight away like that. Oh, we lost once, right? Yes. So actually it's over. So Ashi Pendulum, I can still beat. Ah, such a candidate. Look, what is he doing? Crazy, crazy zero scale, great. Oh crazy, now you can destroy a card. I don't know what I can do, I'm off, it's annoying on scale 1. Yes, congratulations. Okay, he's having a bit of a hard time. A bit really hard. You can smell the as monster once. It doubles your combat damage. Yes, okay, pendulum that one too. Pendulum fusion. If you have two in your pendulum zone, you can use those too. Okay, now I'm interesting. Okay, now fill in a full pendulum scale by hand. Okay, that's wild. A nice special monster is coming from the dragon now. Dude, we'll get over it, right? For real, we'll get over it. That was really minus. Okay, 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 come on. Good, we didn't give up straight away. Okay, that's strong too, but of course we have to set up a beat stick here now. We'll start with pendulum scale. What you can't do for a long time is the pendulum scale effect. Yes. So, get down, my dear, then we summon him, then we activate it. Let's dampen him up. Battle face. Boom. Perfect. Cool, trap. Want that in your hand? No W, leave it below deck. No. Zone 1. Pass. Wow, wow, wow. H is a dragon too, right? E, the card is so good. Okay, he has full pendulum skates, that's a problem. He can only pendulum out, so yes, he can pendulum out. The 3000, that's a problem. Yes, that's a problem. We can get it down to 25, but he only has 24. That's a problem. We couldn't, exit doesn't work either, because unfortunately we don't have any light. He's on wind. We actually need Utopia future, right? We just need Utopia. No, we don't need that. We need a bit more for Utopia. Utopia would legitimately be a good exit monster. He still has Sky Sky, so he has lots of options, but I don't think he knows his options. I think that's my advantage. And because he doesn't know the option, we can do what we want. Collect pendulums. Yes, that was obvious. Now he calls. Oh, maybe we should activate it on auto, otherwise we won't be able to activate our power anymore. Panel, he becomes miracle panel there. Okay, that's nice. We can light it up with our moon. I have no idea what they can do. Anyway, now he's destroying it. Okay, really wild, huh? Okay, he's destroying it and now he could repeat your revolutionary draw in color. Of course that's possible. I don't think he really knows what I'm getting at. I don't think he knows. That's good for us. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Set, that's good, that's good. 600 defense, okay. What did he say again? Oh, that's good too. What did he say again? If someone controls more W through battle or chance, their alliance can be specially dealt from your hand, your D or piece. A colorful eyed card is of course a problem, we could bounce it. We run over it. He can special summon from the deck. Wow, that's the question. He goes to 15, then he has 25. He can summon from the outside of the deck. He has to be able to. You can summon an alliance monster, the hand found monster. What do we have here? 25, 25. He also has 3000. Wow, I don't know if we want that. Well, we have to be active, but I think we'll summon a second monster anyway and go in. It's not a that's so strong, the pendulum dragon. Yes, it's strong, right? Well, this is going to be nasty. But we can stop an attack. Unfortunately, but who knows, maybe a pendulum summon will work too, so a pendulum summon would. So, oh, okay. Okay, it's interesting. Let's start here so that the little one doesn't get over anything and then I'd say we pass our turn. We can get to 34. Okay. What are they one per toy? Okay, nice itself. Okay, I didn't pay attention to that. Okay, that's going to be a huge problem. Oh, that's really annoying. Collecting the left, then he can pendulum out too. Oh. I see now that he confused too. Sky, please destroy. That's no use, right? Because we could have put that on 26 and that on 28. There's a pendle errand, park. Pendulum Dragon Car. Hey, the card is so simple in terms of text, but it's so strong. Yes, now he confusion spell. The question is, what's going on here? Something Venom Dragon. Well, I'm not expecting anything crazy. What does Vortex Dragon actually need? Hot place, is there a P monster, a pendulum monster? Oh. Oh, just given to the hand. He has so many, he can cancel so often. Pench is so cheeky. Wow, the battle stone just doubled. Yes, that's it. Damn. Pendle is a good deck. Oh no. Hey, guys, guys. Yes, what can I say, hey? That's it, unfortunately. Yes, hey, it seems to be harder for silver than you think. You lose against the best decks. How do pendulum work? Well, not really, but annoying nonetheless.
Annoying. It was an exciting duel, I'd say. I think it's worth seeing.
So of course I wish you a wonderful day and, as always, lots of fun with duel.